And Darren is on his way. Glove save by Luongo. And the early advantage goes to Vancouver. Cody Hodgson. First ever shootout attempt. And it's a good one.
Puck still stuck in the back of the net. Carey Price digs it out. The little hesitation move and gets Carey Price to commit. Hesitate and then right underneath the bar. It's Carey Price to commit and puts it right underneath the bar.
Max Pacioretty with his team. In tennis parlance, down a mini break. Pacioretty slows and he fired it over top. And suddenly the Canucks can win it. Ryan Kessler coming with speed from the left. Now he slows, moves to the middle, deeps in. Price stayed right with it. And the Canadians are still alive. And here he comes to keep his team alive. He's 0 for 2 this year. Camilleri stopped by Luongo and the Canucks win. Coming back from 3-0 down. Roberto Luongo in his hometown celebrates a 4-3 shootout victory.
And what a comeback for Roberto Luongo in the Vancouver Canucks. Roberto obviously struggling. Three goals early in this game and then perfect from that point on. Here's Mike Camilleri, tries to go high blocker side and Roberto stayed with him enough that there wasn't any room. Right arm up, come across,